For this card, first make a circle. Then make a larger circle. And there should be a gap of 1 inch between the two. Then start arranging it with the crystal stones or the rhinestones. And make the second layer as well. And voila, it's done. For this, first draw a circle. Here I'm taking Fevicryl Neon colors. With the help of this circular guidance, I'm dotting these colors like this. I wasn't satisfied with the colors, so I wanted to add it more colors. 'Cause I'm the one who's giving it up. Then you can decorate it with any rhinestone stickers or anything which you like. And voila, it's done! For this card, take a plain paper and a decorative paper. Then take any scissor which has a designer shape. Then make the design of cup. And take a glitter sheet paper, trace it over and cut it. Take a sponge and dip into a color and start spreading this color like this. Then again I'm taking a pink color so that you give it a more night dramatic look. Then I'm taking this silver color and sprinkling it all over and making it like a star. Then I'm pasting the stickers of the stars to look it more shinier and real. Then draw your favorite cartoon characters and color them according to your choice. However, make sure you give it a Christmas theme. Then paste it as you like. And yeah, it's done. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you really like my video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel if you haven't. And do follow me on my Instagram because I do some mini videos and reviews over there.